Welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. This is Knight, your host. Thank you guys so much for the support and likes. Really means a lot if you guys are brand new. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe. You guys can follow me on Twitch and Twitter. Ladies and gentlemen, grab some popcorn, pull up a seat. We're going to rock this like a boss, and it is showtime. Now, I want to apologize for the last video. I had to end it because it crashed, and I didn't want to show you guys the crashed part. I mean, the game just like literally just said thump and crashed out on me. But what we were looking at was this board right here. Now, I do not know if these are Easter eggs or not, but Red Hood is all over this board. As you see, Masked Hood, and then you have Red Mask Man in Danger. I mean, Darling Thief. I mean, so a lot of things going on, and then you have Red Hood costume. I mean, just look at this. Who is the man behind Red Hood? That's even up on the board. All right, Loeb, Red Hood runs out of city. I mean, look at that. Red Hood question mark. I mean, just all this stuff. And some of the stuff is not just like all of Red Hood, but that is actually pretty cool. You know, Red Hood, it's got a little black mark around it, circle Red Hood. There you see another one in a newspaper. This is actually really intriguing, like I said before, because I don't even know if this is actually just a Easter egg or not. But what we're going to go ahead and do is get on with the main story. And I want to do something real quick and look at the map real quick. That's what I want to do. And I want to see if we have our mission. Yep, we sure do. It is right here. I'm actually going to go ahead and set a wave point, but I'm thinking what we'll do so we can fast travel back here is let's go ahead and take out this tower. So I'm going to do that real quick, and we are going to get right with this game. So I am loving it, and hopefully you guys are loving it just as much as I am. Let's see, can I actually fast travel? Yep. All right, let's do it. So we want to go, yeah, okay, we're going to the right spot. All right, I'm down. So I think, wait a minute, hold on, no, we gotta go back, I think. Yeah, so I think the closest place will be right here. So this is the only place we can fast travel to. I do have to say, I'm a fan of this game. I really am. I mean, everything that's going on so far has just been really amazing. Can we pull back? There we go. Now let's find our wave point, which is way up over here. And I really do. I love the combat. And you guys are going to see how much I love the combat. But I am very sorry. Also, I wanted to let you guys know I had some settings wrong for the Altagato. So my voice is going to seem a little low in two videos, and it'll be back the way it was in this video here. But I'm telling you, man, this is just such a great game. Now, I know I get sidetracked a lot because I just want to fight and kick some ass and everything else. So hopefully you guys don't mind me kicking ass and taking names later. But it's what you got to do in this game to actually upgrade. You can't just go and do the side mission. I know there's a little bit of a lag for some reason. I don't like it at all. I have enough memory and everything. Ooh, let's go ahead and fight these guys too. Might as well while we're here, right? Oh, they're gone. Oh, shit. Look at this. I fell through the map, ladies and gentlemen. Whoa.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
Wow, did y'all see that? I actually was underneath the map. That is not good. All right. So, we are actually here at GCPD building, which is not our wave point. But damn. Okay, let's see. Where was the wave point I wanted? It was right here. So, I'm going to set my wave point to this. I think it's like right in front of us. I think it should be. Yep, it's right here in front of us. So, let's go ahead and get in here. Let's take care of that. That was actually really weird. I have no idea how that happened. And we fell through the map, but I guess there's a lot of glitches. That's the first thing I ever seen before in my life. It's all good though. All right, here we go. Let's go ahead and fight these guys. Hopefully that don't happen again. Nice, look at that. All right, here we go. Let's whoop their ass. Wow, can't believe I actually fell through the map though. All right, here we go. Let's see if I can do this like a boss. All right, hold up. Hold on, let me get my grip. Ooh, okay, that's starting to get on my nerves a little bit. I got hit twice. All right, there we go. Nice. Once I get my grip, it's on. All right, we'll take care of this guy real quick. Well, nice. Ooh, he got me good. Ooh, no you don't. Who's next? Nice. Nice. Oh, really? He didn't want to do the move. Right, let's get him. Oh, there we go. Trying to do this like a boss, but it seems like my controller don't want to work. I might have to reinstall the drivers.
Ready
for it.
Round three, then? Let's see what you can do. Oh, right. There are also some things we should discuss, but we can attend to them when you're finished. Assuming you can finish.
Alright, I had to turn up my mic and my headset here for a minute because what I wanted to do, it seemed like I was too low.
Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
Nice. Alright, let's go. Oh, nope, nope, nope. We want to go up on that. There we go. Okay. Sweet. Alright, let's see. Let's go ahead and get in here. Nice. Alright, let's go ahead and take this down.
Oh boy! You sure showed that crate who's in charge.
Alright, here we go, guys. Can't believe I actually fell through the map. That was actually weird. Alright, nice.
I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully.
No, we'll tread carefully. Don't worry about that, Enigma. But we needed this offline. Here, let's see. Let's go ahead and open it. Come on. Nice. Here, let's see. How do we get out of here? I think it's up over this way.
How pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least.
Some effort, really? Come on now, Enigma. We are putting effort into it.
Another day, another door. They're just no match for you. Interesting. Watching you figure that one out was a real treat. I'll make sure the next one is even more provocative.
This isn't a game, Enigma.
Oh, but it is. And one you're more than welcome to stop playing. Now you need to stop interfering with my work. Tackling these towers is one thing, but my handlers, my data, my network relays, those aren't meant for you, so back off!
Nice, we get the level up. I like that as well. Alright, let's see here. I can't believe I actually fell through the map. You guys are going to see that. That was actually really weird. I just fell right through the map all the way around. Let's go ahead and level up. Let's go ahead and see what we have here. We got some gadgets. Ooh, I kind of like that combo there. That's actually pretty cool. Special combo, multiple to ground takedown. I like that. Yeah, let's go ahead and do it. Ooh, wait. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's the one I had to unlock first before we can get this one. All right, no problem. Now we're getting somewhere, guys. We're getting big and strong. All right, so we're done here. So now we got to go back on over to the GCPD building. So let's see, how can we get out of here? All right, I think it's up over here. All right, here we go. Hamilton Hill. Wow, all right. Alright guys, here goes. We're gonna have to do this like a boss as well, probably. I'm gonna do my best to get in here. Now usually I'd go fight, but right now I don't want to. We got things we have to do here, so let's see what we got to... How many guards are here and how we're gonna get in here. Okay, so it looks like we have a sniper, a guard there as well. Let's go ahead and get down here real quick. Like a boss. And take him down. Alright, we got something up over there. We got a guard there as well. Alright, we have to be very careful here. Let's do this. I don't want to get spotted by none of them. So I'm going to be going in and out of detective vision here. Alright, looks like we can go right here. Nice. Alright, let's go ahead and grab him. Sweet. Where's that other guy? He's up over there. I'm gonna go right about here. I wanna see where he's actually going to come from. If he's gonna come this way. Nope, he goes back the other way. Okay. Is he coming this way? No, he's not. Gotta watch out for that other guy. Oh, he is. Shit.
Broke in my eyes.
Damn. Not what I expected, ladies and gentlemen, at all. Not what I expected. Whoo-wee, I'm glad I got out of there quickly. Oh, let's rappel up. I'm trying to think on which way I want to go here. Because I did pucker that up like a boss. I don't know. I'm trying to think.
Oh,
Nice. All right, very nice there. All right, let's see. Only got three guys left. Gotta somehow get them to move. That's too lit up over this way. Can I get through? No, I can't get in there. I can't go around either. No matter what, it looks like we actually have no choice but to use our fist because that cushion detonator didn't do a damn thing. I threw it on that one guard, but it didn't do nothing. All right, let's see here. It doesn't do nothing. Yeah, don't do anything. That's all it does. So that makes no sense.
Not sure what just happened there.
That makes no sense at all. So I'm probably gonna have to use a smoke pellet. Most likely that's what I'm gonna have to use. Yep. Nice. There we go. We're in now. That's the only thing I could have used. I couldn't use anything else. I kind of sucked. It's all good though. All right, a little bit of a lag there. I'm trying to watch on my memory here because I don't want my memory to mess nothing up. All right, let's see here. Where do we actually have to go? We came through there. All right, looks like we have to go down here. All right, here we go.
Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. Problem is,
this won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Sign me up for that.
Nice. All right, so far so good, ladies and gentlemen.
From the info we've been gathering, they're among the most dangerous criminals on record. Period. After interrogating Waylon Jones, we've learned that they're all competing for a huge bounty, which Black Mask has offered for the head of the Bat.
Where do I sign up?
I thought he was a ghost.
All right, cut the chatter, people. Our goal is to ensure order in this city. So our number one priority becomes bringing in the Bat before these assassins get to him. Now, the closer it gets to morning, the more desperate the assassins will grow. And if he's still out there, the more damage they'll cause to the city as they try to find or attract him. All right, dismissed.
Yeah, well, they were supposed to.
Nice. He took a deep.
So brutal, sir. These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
All right, so we got three guards there, 22 of them over there, and they'll all kill us. And we got a few up over there. I'm trying to see if we can bypass these guys without any problem. It does not look like it, so ladies and gentlemen, here goes. I'm just gonna have to go ahead and whoop their ass. Double takedown, baby. Damn. Yeah, it looks like I can probably, yep, go through there. All right, good. Let's do it. You know, I gotta say, I love the obstacles in this game. I really do. I love the way it makes you have to think on where you need to go, or you can mess up big time.
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Hi, listen up. While you chokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the Bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million of it. And for those of you who ain't too good with the math, that means we all retire early.
Nice.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's take him down then.
Yeah, what are we waiting for?
Enough! We only get one night to get this done. Whatever they put you on.
If I'm not careful, that guard will alert the others.
Nice. All right, let's see what we have to do here. All right, looks like we have to use... Oh, come on. There we go.
Dirt and make our own. What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perps and the holding cells to go free?
You mean we set him loose?
Little prison riot, right here in GCPD. Makes him look like he doesn't have control, right?
Okay, what I want to do is see what's going to happen. Can I go anywhere else? It does not look like it. All right, let's see. Let's use a smoke pellet then. So it looks like it's what I'm definitely going to have to do here. Alright, here it goes. Alright, here we go.
Give me a break, pal.
Nice.
Reminder to all units, we'll be accepting donations and cards for Commissioner Loeb's family in the break room.
So what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about it?
Nice.
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, alright? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Nice! I love it. I freaking love it. Now, let's see, where else do we have to go? Through the door here. Alright, man. It's gonna probably be a little bit longer than usual, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, we're not going there. Looks like we're going here. Here we go. Let's whoop their ass.
He's gonna wipe things clean. He should start with you.
Good one.
All right, what I want to do is I think I'm gonna take the big dude out right if I can get to him. Won't let me put it on him. Ooh, let's see here. Yeah, it's really me.
Put the hurt on!
All right, here we go.
Time to make an example out of you.
Well, it's time you guys get your ass beat for being dirty as fuck. Excuse my language. All right, that's it. I'm not getting hit again. Nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Eat it. Ooh. I love it.
What do you got?
Nice. Ooh, he tried to swing for the hills, man.
Looks like someone needs to be...
No more playing around now. Batman's getting pissed. Nice. Ooh, take it. Nice. Oh, yeah. All right, time for the beatdown. Oh, eat that. There you go. Oh, yes. And you just took a deep. Ooh, love it. Love it to death.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? You don't get it, man.
Okay, so there is no way I can actually get in there. All right, so it is this way. All right, we'll keep moving. Man, I know I sucked at that fight a little bit. Commentary's a little bit off. Ooh. All right, so how do I get in here? Oh, is it gonna be one of these things? Okay, that's fine. We'll blow it up. All right, let me move back just a little bit. Nice. All right, looks like we're heading up over this way. And is there anything in here? Let me look. Does not look like it. Okay, we'll keep moving. Man, this game is just amazing. I don't care, man. Amazing. I love the fighting. I love just everything about it, man. Nice. Took him down like a boss. Alright, looks like we're going this way.
Kind who thinks their actions are justified, who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Ooh, we got Barbara Gordon's profile. Let's go ahead and take a look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Ooh, we also got Captain Gordon. Look at him. James W. Gordon, police captain in this one. He's not commissioner. Wow. Gotham City, blue, brown, 6 foot, 180 pounds. All right, let's go back. Then we have Barbara Gordon, high school student, Gotham City, blue, red, 5'2", and 105 for pounds, ladies and gentlemen. All right, and then we have this guy right here, Richard. Okay, he's an arms dealer. Gotham City, blue, brown, 6'3", 220 pounds. Not too bad. And then we have Anarchy, which we will definitely take care of him soon enough. 5'6 and 145 pounds. Let's see. Ooh, he's a bad guy. Howard. All right, let's see. GCPD SWAT Lieutenant, Gotham City, blue, brown, 6'3, 230 pounds. Yeah, he's not such a good guy, is he? All right, here we go. Gonna keep moving on, man. Ooh, do I have to go up? Yep, have to go up. All right, nice. Looks like we're going up this way as well.
There's $50 million riding on this, so I don't want to hear any excuses. Bag the bat and let's get paid.
Between Christmas Eve and the storm, the streets are all clear for the weirdos to play. Jeez.
Alright, let's see. How do we actually want to take this guy's down? Let's see. Corrupted police officers. Looks like I'm going to go this way. We're going to go up over here as well. And I think what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to do this silently as I can. And we're going to be the first one to take him down. I think there's another cop up over that way. He's not walking this way. So let's go ahead and see how far we can actually get before he'll turn around. Alright, let's go up.
Stay on your toes!
Ooh, someone saw an officer being taken down. What, really? How do they even know that?
Here he is! We gotta provide better cover or we're all screwed!
Alright. One, two. Come on.
You're tougher than that, damn it!
Three. Ooh, I don't know, ladies and gentlemen. I don't even see how they even knew that he was taken down like that. That makes no sense. Alright, let's see here. We've got three here as well. Alright, where's he going?
There's no way you're getting out of here alive.
If you say so.
Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna plan my attacks here.
Don't panic. Stay in control. You can find this guy.
Ooh, no, that'd be too much. Let me go back. Yeah, there's no way to grab him. Now, this guy could probably take out like a boss if he turns around. But I don't want to do it from here. Because they may be able to see me if I drop down this way. Alright, here goes.
Heart's going crazy.
Come on. We can do it. Got him. Let's go up. Straight up. Nice.
This is our house. We ain't leaving till we see a body. Got me?
Officer down. Officer down.
I'm loving it already, ladies and gentlemen. Loving it already. Nice. Got him, which is decent. Like I said, I just want to pick them off one by one. Ooh, I'm loving it. They have no idea. I like the fact that they're staying right here, and then I can get the far ones when they leave. Now, that guy right there, I would love to go back and grab. I can grab him probably if I dive in that office right there, but then he would run like I just seen. I don't want to do an invert, because if I do an invert, they're going to hear that, and then I've got to move. I want to try to jump down to the ground when I do this. This ain't something I just want to... Alright, he's going there. Okay, he's going there as well.
Multiple officers down.
Looks like there's only five of them.
This guy's a serious threat. Watch your corners. Find this son of a bitch.
Alright, there's that guy right here, look. Okay, here we go. Can we do it? Let's do it. Don't get stuck now. Got him. Open. Nice.
Come on, dammit! Who got taken out?
Very nice. Okay, let's go up.
Shoot back, idiot!
So now we only have four. We're about to only have three here soon. Okay, he's right there.
Watch your back, man. Don't let that bastard get the drop on you.
Everyone get that?
I think he is going to get the drop on. Ooh, almost.
I don't like this. Feels like a setup.
Right, where's the other guy? Are they sticking together? I think they are. Man. He's over there, though.
I ain't seen moves like that in all my years.
You ain't seen moves like this at all. What are you talking about?
You can keep this up, Batman. You're outnumbered and outgunned. It's over.
Right. Can't run! All force is coming down on you, pal!
He's still here. I can feel it.
We got a police down here!
Oh, hell. Gotta keep moving. Both might have to wait for that promotion.
Don't let this happen to you, unless you like eating steak through a straw.
Fan out! Fan out! Suspect is present and hostile!
Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, that stuff is funny. They are so mad. Three left all the way around. He has no idea. This person has no idea where I am. I could probably grab him real quick, and then grab this dude. But what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna wait. That dude's gonna walk up over that way.
Jeez, Loeb goes down and suddenly every freak in the city thinks they can storm the precinct.
Alright, let's see here. He's walking up over that way.
There's no way you're getting out of here alive.
Alright, come on, come on. Here we go. Ooh. Walk right by him. Alright, where's the other guy? Other guy's way up over there. Okay, good. Here we go. Let's grab his ass. Take it, baby. Nice. Going up. All right, so now we only got two left. Look at that, this is beautiful.
I got someone. Didn't I tell you to watch your corners?
Ooh, here we go.
Searching your quadrant? I'll leave that for the boys and
smoke. All right.
Why's that? Ain't you hurt?
Nice. So far, so good, guys.
I'm trying to kill the bat and collect the bounty.
You've got to be kidding me. Gordon know about this?
Probably, but what's he gonna do? What can he do? Hell, he's lucky if Brandon and those guys ever listen to him.
This department is so screwed.
Can't wait.
Yeah, I can't wait either. All right, let's see here. Let's go on. Man, I am loving it. How long is this video? 39 minutes long. That's not too bad. A lot of action going on, though. I have to say that much. Let's see if we can actually go ahead and hack this. Nope. We cannot.
They're using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
We got a tango!
Oh shit, here we go. Alright, here goes. No, you don't. Oh, take it, baby. Oh, look at it. Nice.
Alfred, I can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
All right, sweet. Let's go ahead and hack this. Man, I am loving it, man. This might be a real long video, guys. So bear with me. All right, sweet. Yeah, let's go ahead and go down. Nice. Oh, am I going to get into a big fight? I hope not. Oh, I may end up getting into a fight. 14 hostiles. So it means... So that means there's going to be a bunch of freaking enemies down up over here. So we are going to have to be very careful. All right, here we go, guys. Here we go. See what's going to happen here. Might have to take them all out.
Prison riot.
You want a riot? Let me out.
Easy, Tiger. There's cameras around here. We ain't letting them.
I got your money.
What the hell did he just do?
Nice. Alright, very nice. It's time to whoop ass. Get out of here. You don't deserve a gun, bitch. Oh, you want to be tricky on me. Ooh, gotta love the cops. Ooh, they both got me, okay. All right, nice. Ooh, all right, let's move out of that section there. Looks like I whooped no one's ass. No, I'm joking, I whooped their all ass. The hell's that dude doing? Alright, where are we going? Looks like we're going right here. Okay. Had to figure out where we was going. Shit. Alright, here we go.
Good, you've made it to the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it.
Absolutely, I'm on the wrong thing totally. I am very sorry about that. We need that. That's what we need. I actually clicked the remote hacking device. That is not cool. All right, let's go ahead and blow this out. Nice. Man, looks like we're going down again. No? Okay, good. Ooh, look at this. Okay. This don't look good. Oh, no. I need to... No, this is what I need. Or I'm not getting in there, one of the two. There's no way. Nope. And so it looks like we are going... up because I can't get through there, and I definitely can't get through there due to the steam. So we are going up, so let's go. Nice. And let's go ahead and use that. There we go. Ooh, I just love the obstacles all the way around, man. This is just amazing all the way around. I'm loving it. I mean, the game looks pretty cool. I mean, we're not fighting as much, but the game is just amazing. All right, let's go ahead and grab this real quick. Wow, we are like 40-some minutes in.
Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
I love how it just connects to its belt, guys. I really do. It's actually pretty funny, leveling up. Alright, what is that? See, I don't know what that goes to. Ooh, looks like there's something in there as well. Oh, I see what we would have to do, basically. Alright, that makes sense. We'd actually have to... Yeah. Alright, let's see. Can we actually get out of here? Is there like a door? Do I gotta go back the same way we came? Nope. We gotta go back the same way we came. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and do it. Oh, shit, man. Nice. All right, looks like we're probably going to get into a fight, so let's go ahead and level up. Let's see here. Yep. Let's go ahead and level up. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. Okay, good. Nice. All right, very nice here. So let's do this. I knew I was going to get into another fight. Wasn't planning on it, but here we go. It's time to whoop some more ass.
The only way to get through is to use the disruptor.
They're going to let us out, but we'll make our own way out.
This ain't such a bad Christmas after all.
Where the hell are the rest of the cops?
Maybe the bank killed them all.
They're not a Jimmy in this lock.
Ooh, nice. Here we go. Sorry about that flicker, but I tell you right now, I kind of almost got my ass handed to me a little bit. Nice. Take it, bitch.
How's he doing?
Oh, shit. Ooh.
Get in his face.
All right, we can do this. Ah! Once it goes away, that's it. Oh, man. Talk about the camera angles a little bit, guys.
How are you still standing?
Easy. Whooping that ass. That's how I'm still standing.
You gotta go. All
right, we gotta do this. Ooh, yeah. There we go. Nice.
I can't believe this guy.
Ooh. Man, this is a big fight. Why would he pick up something that big? I don't get that.
Make him suffer.
All right, here we go. Let's see if we can do it. Yeah. Nice. Oh, damn. I got rocked. Knife people. All right, try to screw me a little bit.
Come on, give it to me.
That's getting on my nerves a little bit.
Guess what I want.
Get out. Sick of that now. Oh, come on.
Don't attack us.
I will win this fight. Please, don't.
All right, here we go. Nice. Ah, oh, didn't give it to me. Ooh, it's not wanting to give it to me. I don't get it. Nice. Whew, I didn't think I was going to make it out of there, guys. I really didn't. I know I got a shit rating. I kept getting hacked and slashed by dim knives. All right, it's all good, though. We're going that way.
the right has stopped? Need a team down there to confirm.
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do, as soon as he stabilizes.
It's very hard to go back and forth with that. I don't get that at all, man. It's like really hard. Sometimes you can't actually select like you want. Alright, let's go ahead and hack this stuff. Alright, here we go. Nice. Now we can get into the server room.
Easy. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Hold your fire!
You idiots, it's me! What are you thinking?
Who are you talking to in this?
Nice, ladies and gentlemen, very nice. Man, I can't believe we are actually like 55 minutes in.
But before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say the bat doesn't have a gun.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir.
Sorry, I did not mean to actually mess up there, but what I was about to say is we're like 60 minutes in, give or take a few after I edit, and I can tell you right now, it is freaking amazing. Alright, here we go. Let's get rid of their weapons here. Alright, you know what? This is not going to be something I want to do. Alright, here we go. I've got no choice. All right. Fighting's getting a little drastic here.
You're not going to jail.
No, you're going to just get whooped. You're not going to be happy about it. Half you guys are freaking criminals anyway. Ah. Nice. Come on. I can't get it off. It's weird. Well, I got that off. But yeah, I was actually trying to press it at the same time. I couldn't do it. Damn. It's a different combo, though. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Looks like we have to go which way? I don't think it's that way. Nope, it's not this way. Okay, so we gotta go this way. Alright, here we go. Let's go ahead and hack the door. Man, I am loving it. This video is gonna be pretty long for you guys. Hopefully, you guys do enjoy this. Sorry if my commentary is a little off. Like I said, I've been really sick. I'm just trying to feel a lot better than what I was. especially thinking and figuring out how to do shit, so.
Stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't believe you.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire. If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Oh god, here we go. Easy. Let's see, where do we have to go? All right, the door. Whoo, man, I am loving it. It's just really getting impressing. More and more of the story's actually getting really impressing. I'm loving it. I'm loving it, guys.
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. So, what I'm gonna go ahead and do... So I'm going to go ahead and head on over to this manhole, and then once we get into the sewers, I think, or maybe before that, I'm going to stop the video right there. We have been really rocking this like a boss, and I need a little bit of a break, because man, I've been playing hours and hours of this, and I am just really tired right now, so I love you guys to death, and I'm serious, I will see you all in the next video, I promise. Nice. And here it is. Ladies and gentlemen, we made it. Didn't have to fight nobody. This is the manhole right here that I'm going to get off into. But other than that, I love you guys. And I don't want to get spotted. So we're just going to go, I'd say, we'll go right about here. And I am out, man. I love you. Later.